The annual Dapper Dads charity fashion show happens this week, and while it might be raising money for the Sparrow Foundation, it's also going to be an inconvenience for some of you. Lansing is closing Washington Square between Ottawa Street and Michigan Avenue starting Wednesday morning at 8. It'll reopen at 6 a.m. Friday. The first six Dapper Dads shows have raised more than $1 million for women's health in mid-Michigan.